this is sort of, you know, where you are in life too. You know, this is remind you of that. If you've ever been wondering where you are in life, if you're in the right spot between your kids and your wife, if the bills are getting paid and you're on the right track, if you're carrying the whole world on top of your back, just know you're all right if you're doing your best. 'Cause G stands for God and your GPS. 'Cause God positioning systems keep you out of the fog and you're not on your knees like a blind old dog. Got the power to withstand every test. G stands for God in your GPS. When you get up in the morning and you stumble to the sink, your mind kicks into drive, so at least you can think. Your body is stiff and your ankles they creak, and you try to remember which day it is of the week. You need some direction, you need to confess that G stands for God in your GPS. You're brushing your teeth and you're combing your hair. The hairline's creeping back, it just don't seem fair. You're dragging a razor over your chin and you think about the shape that you got in. You've been sleeping all night but could still use some rest. But G stands for God in your GPS. 'Cause God positioning systems keep you out of the fog and you're not wandering aimless like a blind old dog. You got the power to withstand every test. But G stands for God in your GPS. So you go to the kitchen for a shot of caffeine, and the dog growls at you 'cause she's got sort of meat. You plug in the coffee and throw in some toast. It's the newspaper funnies that you like the most. This day is a winner that you can profess. G stands for God in your GPS. You come home in the evening after running your race, and you know it's been a good day from the smile on your face. You melt down in your chair and prop up your feet, 'cause you got the power and you can't be beat. When you got the directions, you don't have to guess, 'cause G stands for God in your GPS. 'Cause God positioning systems keep you out of the fog and you're not